guys. Welcome.
Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the arc analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Hey guys, welcome to the video, guys. Jaja, dekhte like korben and share korben. Video gulo asha kori enjoy kortechen. Now what?
Decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
Pechi dada boy.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans.
The genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
This is Anderson. Anderson, what happened to you? Aur dekh bhai rega no. I want to see Anderson's face. Holy shit.
Pilot, bring me his helmet. I will analyze it.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC has contracted Kuven Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
I don't wanna go there. Understand. আমাকে ফিউচার দিচ্ছে একবার and then our past মানে যেটা প্রেজেন্ট আছে past বলতেছি no future না past দিচ্ছে একবার and then present নিয়ে আসতেছে I like it boy guys যারা যারা দেখবেন দেখতেছেন please like করে নেবেন Oh, Anderson near our dead body. Oh, this is the device.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter.
Pilot Cooper. I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the AGs evacuated.
So this is how Anderson entered here, right?
Let's set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Control!
How? Oh fuck!
I lost him! Sideline, track it!
ওই দেখাবি না
position.
Up there, above! Watch your back! Watch your back!
Okay. Oh, finally. I think I'm here for this thing.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapon's power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Now what am I supposed to do, bro? Not these things, yaar.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Killing me, bro.
outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
This is bad as fuck. This is bad. Wow. Why? Yes. I'm I understand it, but mane jo to para sir ke shab
arc successfully delivered to fold reference. Commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the arc's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
I like it. Now how the fuck I'm gonna cross that shit from here. here to here, I guess. Yes. Ah! Blade, bhai, what the fuck? How the fuck I'm going? What am I supposed to do here? Like, seriously? Return to BT 5 meter. Okay, if I jump here, I die. Nice, no?
Moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
This was like Kivalvo, I don't know. It was hard. Like at the para,
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Go to vision!
Buddy.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. To extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot mode engaged. Need a appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Circumstances.
Uphold the mission. I advise you get as close as possible to the center of the rings.
PT.
Wait a second, time stopped? But I'm not. Wow, this is nice. And my system's also like falling. And this is the thing, you don't know, I don't confide in this. If I'm not wrong. Happening.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.